Hi, this is Raxel and welcome back to Raxel 777's channel. You are watching Raxel 777's channel, and as the wallpaper says, this video is the custom ROM review of Voltage OS. OS is Bender based custom ROM. Let's go to settings and about phone. Tap on Android version and you will see Android version is 13, right? Move the clock to 1 o'clock position and you will see Android 13 logo. You get the latest 5th November 2022 security patch, and the kernel is Alchemy, update from November 13th. SE Linux status is enforcing, which is good. Now, and here you get Power Hub, the customization for your phone. You get status bar items, network traffic, double tap to sleep, battery style, 4G icons, right? In quick setting panels, you get user account icon, footer alerts, running service shortcut. Alright, in buttons you get on-screen navigation bar, volume rocker wake. And in lock screen you get fingerprint authentication vibration, you get UDFPS animation and icons, right? These are the UDFPS icons. Let's pick one. Let's pick this Voltage OS and then pick one of the UDFPS custom animation. Let's pick this future and let's try. The fingerprint is fast and smooth like a butter, right? There is no bug here. And in power menu you get these shortcuts: power, restore, advanced reboot option. All right, in notification and in miscellaneous you get unlimited photo storage, unlock higher FPS in games and volume steps, and you get smart pixels for your battery saving. This smart pixel helps you to reduce power consumption by reducing pixel use. Alright, and in apps you will see parallel space. You can clone the app, but the application is not appearing here. Alright, this should be the okay. Let me try watch if info. Is there any parallel option here? No, I don't know why it's not showing there. I don't know how to use that feature right now. In home settings you get quick step launcher. Alright, in miscellaneous, this other customization, app drawer, and this is the Gcam here. Look at this Gcam, it's good, right? You get QR scanner, camera, and video. You can record the video in full HD, in ultra HD, alright. And this is the CPU throttling test, max 202 kgips, and the average is 190 kgips, and the minimum is 182 kgips, which is good. And now see the Geekbench score. This is the Geekbench score here, 732 single score, and the multi score is 2541, which is average and good enough for performance to play games. And let's test the safety net here. Run safety net and all the profile is passed here, and you can use banking application without any problems here. And in DRM info you get security level L1, which is good. in wallpapers and styles you get fonts here, system fonts and theme icons. It's working. Okay, that's pretty much it for this video, and always keep smiling. Goodbye.